Today's job is removing this beech tree. It's in a walled garden. It's in a walled garden and it's died off basically. It's a bit of a shame. It's a really nice tree in a nice place. And it's under a couple benches. It's over a couple benches, should I say. And yeah, three of us on site today, me, Alex and Finn. And we've got to drag the brash up to the other end. We can't get a chipper in here. Well, we could get a track chipper in, but we're going to take the chip away from site, so we're going to take it. We're just going to carry it up there and drag it up there. And yeah, potentially just going to be rigging a few bits down and just trying to make sure it doesn't explode on the floor. You alright there, Alex? Is it fixed now? Oh.
Popped it back.
Is that me you popped it back on?
Mechanic.
The pull rope!